Did you know in the film The Terminator, James Cameron found inspiration in Arnold Schwarzenegger's sparse dialogue in Conan the Barbarian, where he spoke a mere 24 lines? This led Cameron to trim Schwarzenegger's lines down to a mere 14 in The Terminator, aligning with his portrayal as a relentless killing machine. And Arnold Schwarzenegger purposefully avoided deep interactions with Linda Hamilton and Michael Biehn, staying true to the Terminator's mission of elimination rather than forming bonds.